Welcome to the Dr. Ramsey Show, sponsored by Revitalize Functional Medicine. If you're looking for health tips released consistently every week, you've showed up to the right place. We're grateful that you're joining us, and now, your host, Dr. Teresa Ramsey.
Hi, and welcome back to the Dr. Ramsey Show. Today I wanted to talk about COVID because what I want to do is bring some peace into your minds about this virus. Now, I know there are people dying. I know there are people on ventilators. Even close to me, there's a baby on a ventilator, which is heartbreaking to me. What I wanted to share, though, is what we do know about COVID and what you can do to support yourself more. And to the biggest thing for me would be to minimize the fear that we have around it as much as possible, because you may or may not feel this way, but I feel strongly that what we fear is what we attract to us. And that's the law of attraction. I do believe in that. And the way I don't have fear around it is, number one, I'm not watching the news about it because I don't want to, you know, watch the numbers anymore. That's really not that interesting to me. What's interesting is treating people and treating them well. So we do test. We do the nasal swab, which tests for the antigen, and we do the blood test, which tests for antibodies, current and past antibodies. Now, we don't expect anybody to keep antibodies for long because it's a virus. You know, if it was a bacteria, that's a totally different story. The reason is viruses mutate, and it's already mutated, as you know. So, you know, to me, the biggest thing is to recognize that we can strengthen our immune system. We strengthen it by laughter. We strengthen it by sleeping well. We strengthen it by eating well and taking supplements that target our immune response. They are zinc, vitamin C, vitamin A, NAC, and vitamin D. You don't need all five of those, but those are the most that are really, really helping patients maybe develop the antibodies, but never get sick. A lot of our patients have had COVID, but didn't even know that they did. Recently, my boyfriend had COVID. He's been around me and my children all the time, and none of us have had it. We've tested many times. So we treated him the way we treat all of our patients, and that would be in the parking lot, because you can't come in the office with it. And we do high-dose vitamin C. One IV turns a patient around, but it typically takes about three for them to feel a lot better. And one of my patients wrote me just this weekend and said she was positive. We did concierge medicine at her home. The next day she retested and her antibodies were gone. So I didn't even know that. I never tested that. But what happens when we do a vitamin C drip to any infection, right? Bacteria, parasite, virus, is when it goes into our vein, it's killing it in its path because organisms don't have the peroxidase enzyme that we have. So just imagine that you got a cut. Before you dress it, you pour peroxide on it. Peroxide kills the bubbles, it kills the bacteria, then you will wrap it. In our body, we have stores of peroxide, and that's how, if I'm next to someone who's sick, and I have good stores, I may not get sick, but if my stores are low, like I'm stressed, not sleeping, my stores are low, I will get sick from that person compared to a day that I was healthier. So we also do, well, so how does vitamin C work? It converts into peroxide in our body and just kills it in its path. We also do direct peroxide IVs. They take a little bit longer, but that's taking peroxide into your veins, filling up your stores, making you more robust if you do get exposed, and killing off infections if you are sick. So I just really wanted to send some happy news home about COVID because we've been treating it well, diagnosing it, and just seeing really great outcomes, even with post-COVID syndrome. There's a different thing we do for that. So if you have questions, if you want to get tested, if you need to be treated, even if you're not a patient here, please give us a call. We get referrals every day to do concierge medicine at people's home. So call us if you have any questions about COVID, any way that we can help you support yourself to not get sick. And if you get sick, please call us and we will be more than happy to help you. Thank you for listening today. I appreciate your time and we'll see you next week. Bye-bye for now.
Thank you for joining us, and stay tuned for our episode next Tuesday. Stay healthy and happy. Until next time.